safe place in the woods, just a fire. All we know is what will be our home. We will stay till the break of dawn. Takes us to a place to escape the chill. Dark tops somewhere in the woods on a hill. Wake up feeling the cold in between our toes.
Do you fancy some coffee? Wait lang. Baso, yung baso na bago.
Lalabas ko na.
Hindi, hindi, ako na. Ang pa, 6 pa lang.
Good morning.
Wait lang. Kaka-coffee lang kami.
Yeah.
Kasi...
Boxers yun, hanapin mo.
So fast up the mountain as the sound fell low. We climbed so high
to the mountain from the sound fell low.
Good time for me. You phase away so fast, and soon these days will pass. So make these moments last. We stood and looked out as the colors in the sky were wild. That moment I felt like I was seen through the eyes of a child. It's time for the way for us.
Yeah.
It's a way so fast. And soon
Nakatali kasi dun eh, dapat aano pa yan eh. Mataas pa dapat yan eh. Eh sila ko. Tapos paliparin mo. Hawak mo dun sa pag ganun. Diyan niya hawak. Yan. Yan. Thank you. backup lang. Ready na.
Kamsur.
Ah, kamsur kayo?
Pero business ko tagapanggalingan.
Ah, first time niya? Sa Bicol? Ah, matagal na?
Tagal na rin. Nakailang balik. Binabalik, may binabalik-balik kami. Pero dito sa first time, first time.
Ah, first time din dito?
Dahan-dahan lang ako dito. Hindi mo lang ako nakapasok.
Ganda, no?
Oo. Hindi, ang plano kasi namin sa Ligao.
Ah, sa Ligao?
Sa campsite.
Sa ano?
Sa campsite.
At the campsite,
Napunta dyan.
Malamig dun.
Pumunta na kami nung isa. Kaso, yun nga kagabi. Kagabi na kami dumating eh. Kasi galing pa ako ng...
Like a camera flashing in my eyes. So blind, I turn and the moment seems to pass me by. Cause time won't wait for us. It fades away so fast. And soon these days will pass. So make these moments last. The heights of the alpine, see the golden lights when the sun shines. Realize the time is precious gift. So make these moments last. See to reach the heights of the alpine, see the golden lights when the sun shines. Realize the time is precious gift. So make these moments last.